There are several different types of talent: actors, hosts on television shows, and interviewees. Sometimes that's not the easiest thing because they don't know what to say or they're a bit nervous.
Do you remember your life as a single person anyway, like compared to now?
Yeah. Yep.
Okay, the difference would be
that I'm not.
And you're enjoying this life as in a relationship.
Yeah, of course.
As opposed to single life.
Yeah.
I don't know. What have I done? I mean, I don't really. I don't know. I don't know, to be honest. It's a really boring answer. I'm so small. Exactly. This is my problem.
One of the problems a director has is trying to get their vision that they have in their head across to the actors who haven't got that vision in their head. And sometimes there's a lot of explaining and a lot of rehearsing, a lot of working with props.
In this hand, so you go hold it there. Yeah.
Which is this one? This one? Then
yep,
this
and
one.
Then here and then here. This isn't as easy as it looks, is
no.
it?
It's always best to work with professional actors. I needed an actor and a musician because they had to sing and play the guitar. And when he turned up for rehearsal, he could play the song better than I could. Damn him.
I don't just love you, I live you. If there was anything that I could give you, it would be more.